educational app called Drive About, Number Neighborhood by ArtGig Studio. Drive About, Number Neighborhood is an adorable interactive game that introduces early math skills. This app aligns with kindergarten Common Core math standards, and it's great with general education, ELL, non-readers, and students diagnosed with developmental delays, ADD, ASD, and dyscalculia. The cute graphics and fun activities engage learners as they develop fine motor skills, learn number recognition, counting, writing, shapes, matching and ordering, and it's all in a free play environment of fun and exploration. The app features that appeal to students with special needs are the multi-languages. It's available in English, French, Portuguese, Russian, and Spanish. The ability to play self-paced activities. The highly engaging graphics for extended play. And the ability to turn off the music to eliminate sensory distraction. This app offers 9 mini games and a variety of scenes. So let's get started. The first one is called Catch a Sea Pickle.
Tap the number 8 on the sea pickles.
And in this activity, users tap the sea pickles to display the target number at the top of the screen.
8. 8. 8. Move the yak to hit the flags in order.
This activity is called Snowboard Slalom, and in this activity, learners guide a snowboarding yak to touch the flags in order. This is great for fine motor development because the student can either use their finger or a stylus to actually touch the yak and guide it across the screen.
5.
The next activity is called Cookie Bakery.
Drag the topping to the matching shape on the cookie.
And in this activity, students get to play chef as they match the objects and decorate a cookie.
Tap the color, then tap the matching number in the picture to paint.
And this is a sort of a virtual paint by numbers activity.
2. 1. 7.
It's great for creativity. The next activity is called Space Vacuum, and our users absolutely love this activity.
Move the vacuum to collect 7 dice. 1, 2.
Another activity that's great for fine motor development because they actually have to touch and drag the vacuum cleaner across the screen to
3, 4,
collect
5,
the objects as they count them.
6, 7. Move the vacuum to collect 8.
This activity is called a seesaw game, and it consists of balancing animals on a seesaw to equal sums.
Drag the animals to the seesaw that make the number 6.
So they can do this two ways. First, they can actually find the exact number to match it.
Drag the animals to the seesaw that make the number 3.
Or they
1,
can
2
add to equal the sum.
Drag the animals to the seesaw that make the number 3, 2. Stack the blocks in order, beginning with the number 1.
And this is one, an ordering
two
activity,
three, four, five.
The next activity is cloud writing, where the students actually trace numbers in the sky.
Trace the number with your finger. Zero!
They can use their finger or they can use a stylus to mimic using a pencil for this activity.
Two!
And in the last activity, it's called whale feeding.
Drag the slingshot and release to feed the whale.
Use this little slingshot on the right side of the screen. Pull it back and...
one.
Feed the whale the number of cabbages.
Two.
That's shown at the top of the screen.
Three. Four. Five. Six.
Driveabout Number Neighborhood is really a great app for early learners to gain math knowledge at home or as skills practice in classrooms. The app is available for iOS devices and costs $2.99. We highly recommend this app for early learners and feel like it's a great value. For more information on this app and others like it, visit bridgingapps.org.